Okay, hey vlog. So today's vlog is gonna be a graduation vlog for my little cousin. Insert pictures right here of her. She graduated, she's phenomenal. She's an artist, she's a rapper, she's a singer, she's a model, she's a triple threat. She's pretty much me in a girl version. So this vlog is gonna be kind of dedicated to my little cousin on her graduation vlog. So let's get into it. Oh, it's my vlog camera.
Oh
my God, it got the little eye going on.
And I ain't ready. No,
two.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I ain't put the earrings in yet, but hey.
Girl.
Oh, yeah, okay. He's bling his dad. That's okay. He's
looking like Elvis, ain't he?
I said, okay.
Looking like Liberace in his bed.
Girl, don't start with me. Liberace.
I love it.
Hold on, let's go get your cake. So I got Dominique a cake. Oh my
God.
Girl, stick to the priorities. There you go. Let me just grab Dominique's cake because she's just leaving it in an icebox.
Where are you
going
to put it?
I don't know, but girl, it's yours. Got Dominique a birthday cake, graduation cake, same difference. You know, we all celebrating. This vlog is going to be dedicated to my cousin, Dominique, the graduate, the business owner, the rapper, the writer, the artist.
Period.
Like, you know, what's understood don't need to be explained and the show won't be, so.
They knew a young entrepreneur.
Ew.
Hey, you know, I ain't about that.
Oh, you know I am.
She a good driver, but you know, I got to be on the scene.
I told her not to let her drive, so if this is the last time y'all see them, I love y'all. And that's the wishes.
She's so stupid.
Alright, we'll be good. We'll be good. Because if not, you know, I got it. Yeah, she get it from her daddy.
Her mama, her auntie.
Yeah, Tanisha and Russell. Her Lee right that way. Right, easy. Right, you about to get kicked out real soon, Dominique.
Okay. Is anybody dying
yet? Nah, but you all that jerky shit.
So what you got to say to the vlog? Talk to the vlog.
I gotta say, oh Jesus.
Talk to him, girl.
All right, now this is the very first time that me as an individual has let my now 18-year-old daughter drive. So I'm gonna try to be easy.
Straight.
Bust it right.
I heard you.
Bust a motherfucking right.
Just so, remember, this is the area where we almost got.
This is where you almost killed us right motherfucking over here. We almost was leading right into that goddamn thing right there. Into the park stop. And I had to press on the motherfucking
story
brake. Bust a left. Oh shit, you ain't supposed to go right now, Dominique. Oh, Jesus.
You're
nigga.
How
deals me as far over? You had a motherfucking stop sign. You cannot go when other people are going. Right, I was telling you to bust a left, but not a left right then.
Okay, just tell me where to go quiet because this ain't going.
Nigga, bust, take a right when it is safe to do so. How about that? Is that how I gotta work? Yes, maybe when it's safe to do so. When the traffic is motherfucking clear. Alright? You just can't just be busting left when. Oh, hell no. This is a little rough, G.
I always drive rough. I have to work on being a little bit lighter.
You do. And smooth acceleration. That might help.
These ghetto streets ain't no
the
right.
Ghetto streets. Or is it the ghetto driver?
The ghetto, honey.
What the fuck is you doing? Rolling stop.
I was supposed to.
Raggedy bitches, yeah you did. Yeah, I see you motherfucker, you want a problem? Bitch, cause I get heated. I get real ill. You motherfuckers don't want it. You don't want none of that. You either, you nasty hoe.
Especially with that weave.
Ooh. I mean, cause that bitch's weave is raggedy. She need all of Jesus on
that
her.
On that snap, crackle,
she need that here. Snap, crackle, and pop, and snap again. She needed all the help she needed. Go on, brother, get your liquor. I ain't mad at you. I like this little camera thing. Hey.
And don't it help when you can see yourself too?
Yeah, it does. It does help. Yes, I like this. When it is safe to do so. All right, easy.
I brought the party starter.
What is this? A tailgater.
My dad, finally, after all these years, gave it to me.
What's a tailgater?
It's a wireless remote speaker or some shit.
This is my cousin Tanisha. This is her advice for Dominique, go somewhere. You can't hear
bye.
Us, okay?
Go away.
It's a surprise, okay?
Well, what I would tell Dominique for the future is be patient. trust yourself, know that everything's gonna be okay. Trust God, put Him first in all that you do, and understand the road is gonna definitely be bumpy, but don't compare your journey to someone else's. Your road is destined for you, not anybody else. So don't look at this person's road and this person's journey and be like, oh, why are they here and doing A, B, C, D, and I'm not? That journey is not for you. That's for them, okay? So focus on your journey, your mission, your purpose, and God bless.
Come through with that black girl magic.
Okay, no, I'm not gonna do it.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Girl, you the mommy. You gotta do it. Throw it in a circle. Throw it in a circle. Throw it in a circle.
Okay. So I think, personally, my advice would be to always go into everything with an open mind. Don't box yourself too soon. Always stay true to yourself. Don't try to grow up too fast, because when you get old, you're gonna wish you were young. So let's not speed the process up. And always reach for the stars. And just because you don't finish it when other people finish it that you went to school with, doesn't mean you're not on track. Everybody moves differently to a different beat. So best of wishes, and you got this, cuz.
I know that's right. Throw it. Womp, womp. Okay, this is the proud mom here on another one of my vlogs. Y'all know she's my favorite cousin. She's been introduced. She's been about in 6 of my vlogs, so I don't know why she's nervous.
Whatever.
Been there, done that. So, with her daughter being the graduate, what advice would you give her on her future, her dreams, her goals, or just anything, any basic advice that you would tell yourself at her age?
Herself? Myself at her age?
Right.
I would tell her to keep the passion inside of you, make sure that you go for your goals, and make sure you hit your target, your mark, make sure that you supersede in everything that you do, make sure that you're passionate about it, but also make sure that you have a backup plan, a plan B. You gotta have a plan B, because without a plan B, it could end up to a plan F. So honey, make sure that you have your education to back you up all the way through this, something to fall back on, and make sure that when you do whatever you want to do, make sure that you fucking knock that shit out the park, honey. I love you.
Your spirit fingers.
Okay, some of these, hi. Okay, I'm finna do it, even though I got a broken nail, because I broke that shit at work today. I work hard, goddamn. I work hard for my money.
Okay.
Anyways, beyond that, I just want to tell you, Dominique Alicia Rose, I love you to death. You are my fucking twin, literally. Everybody on Facebook like,
girl, I literally thought you were going to say you were her favorite child. I'm like, don't say that yourself.
No, because family be like, hey. He'll come by here like, hey.
It's like, what's going on here?
Okay. No, but I love you, honey, and I just wish nothing but the best for you, the world, the stars, and the moon. I love you, girl. Okay? Hi.
Peace, love, and chicken grease.
Okay,
there we go.
Okay, please do it. Put it right here.
Is this your boyfriend, Dominique? Oh, girl.
Oh, how cute. That's you. That's because of me, what?
Oh my God, you my little cousin's boyfriend. You the one I talked to you at the do you remember I talked to you at the Christmas party?
Yeah.
I'm her favorite cousin, just so you know, okay?
You're her
Her favorite cousin. Oh, y'all like sisters, it's different, it's different. You wanna say something to my vlog? I'm YouTube famous. I'm not, but like, I'm not. Period. With a T at the end. With a T.
Period.
Let it be known.
I'm just a kid who's poor. Each day I grow some more. I like exploring. I'm Caillou. So many things to do. Each day is something new. I'll share them with you. I'm Caillou. My world is turning.
Girl, the graduate is here, ready to educate all you hoes. Okay. Is that Tatiana? Ooh, who she got with her?
No, Tati.
You ain't gonna introduce me. Of course, you ain't gonna introduce me as the favorite cousin. You said this is my cousin.
This is my favorite cousin. Granted.
Exactly.
So I have a YouTube channel. You all right with being on YouTube? Okay, so this is my cousin's boyfriend, Toddy.
Man, you only been here for like 5 seconds.
I'm just saying, it's part of
my point, not alcoholic.
Thank you, because you know I don't drink.
Hey, how you doing? I'm good.
Oh my God, 99 problems. You know what they say, 1 + 1 = 2. Here we go. Too thick.
Period. I wasn't thick. She wasn't thick.
Okay.
But you know, he's claiming I was, whatever. Anyway, he said I was fine or whatever. But yeah, we became friends. We've been friends for like years at this point because I'm a senior now. So like 4 years.
Educated.
Strictly educated, friends. Strong black, independent woman, period.
Black girl magic.
Strictly friends. And then we confessed our love to each other one day. And the rest is history.
And here we go. We eating barbecue on the porch. Come on now.
Bitch, I love it. Living with
the drama. Okay.
You
sure know what to say. Make your bitch cook.
Who are not bowing at this time and moment, that even though those who do not bow shall be saved in the name of Jesus.
In what kingdom?
In the Wakanda forever kingdom. God damn it, we are here. New Testament to say thank you, Dom Dick, at least you're for doing what you had to do. Hey, hey! What is all this extra conversation when I'm trying to tell prayer? I am ready to be done. Once the conclusion is concluded, I will say that it is concluded. It's not concluded. No, you can't cut me off. You can't cut me off. Jesus knows my heart. Dom Dick, hallelujah and amen. You made it. We are so happy. And in the name of Jesus Christ, may you be blessed. Hey, 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 hey.
With abundance and bundles.
Thank you. So, all of that. Okay.
Got it out of business back in there.
Amen. Amen. All right. That concludes our prayer.
Now about to stay.
Amen. Can we get an amen up in here?
Amen.
I feel like y'all ain't never been to church before. Don't he do it?
Yes, all the time.
Don't he do it?
All the time.
Thank you.
You got
thank
it. You.
Okay. So okay, okay. Hey. Okay. Hey, 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 hey. There she go. What? Hey, what? Hey, what? Here she go. Here she go.
Oh, God. Don't get around. Don't get around.
Oh, God. It's about to be a freestyle
that's
Friday.
Don't do it. You don't need to do it. This day is you've been doing some crazy shit with your money, nigga. But you know what I know? You got enough drive, and you are smart, and you are very.
Here we go. No, I was like saying, here we go, like I'm finna get into it.
I must stab you in your camera. In the face. Dominic, you are not a little girl anymore. Oh,
Dominic,
you're a cool girl. So I just want to say to you, I love you with all my heart, and I wish you all the best, and may all your wishes and your dreams and aspirations, you got it. It's right here. Unlock it.
Damn it.
Unlock it. You got the key. Unlock it. You got it.
We're the locksmith.
You got it. So I love you, and I'm going to say congratulations to my first boy.
Period.
Someone like you, yes, I pray.